We expect the partnership with Somalia to continue across a wide range of areas in the future. This includes support for security and state building, support for humanitarian needs, support for development, assistance with local governance, service delivery, human rights, the inclusion of women and youth, and ensuring the representation of minorities and other marginalized groups in political processes and decision-making.
The United Nations Support Office Somalia is one of the key partners assisting Somalia in bringing security to the country as part of Somalia's transition plan on security. We are here for the Somali people and support their vision for a peaceful, stable and developed Somalia.
The humanitarian needs are vast. Unfortunately, our resources are limited. Humanitarian partners have been racing against the clock to deliver aid and protection to the most vulnerable Somalis. Every month, 2.3 million people out of 4 million targeted by the humanitarian response plan receive life-saving supports.
According to some projections, as much as 20% of Somalia's population may be directly or indirectly affected by the pandemic. Somalia's crises are multifaceted, and they therefore require multifaceted, holistic solutions that build resilience against future shocks.